The weather in the dry season runs from May through to about October. Generally speaking, the early part of the dry season, May, June, July, we get strong southeasterly trade winds coming off the ocean, which can lead to a bit of turbulence and some shower activity. Later in the dry season, the weather does tend to settle down. July, August, September, it becomes a lot drier and the wind, generally speaking, will drop back. So that's the best time of year to come to Cairns. From July, August, September time is generally the driest months of the year. And there tends to be a little bit of smoke haze around in the latter part of the dry season, August, September, October, but generally speaking, it's not too bad unless you're out to the west of Cairns. The initial part of the wet season in November, December, the weather can actually be pretty good in the mornings, and then in the afternoons we usually get thunderstorms developing over the ranges to the west of Cairns. If you're trying to come into Cairns from the west in the afternoon, in the November, December, January time, you're likely to come across significant thunderstorm activity. We can get cyclones in November and December as well, but it's less likely. January, February, March are our three wettest months where we tend to get monsoonal rains and cyclones. The monsoonal rains can last for up to a week at a time, in that you just can't fly a VFR aircraft up to 7 days at a time, where we just have torrential rain for periods of time.